good morning, everyone. I am currently with John in my car, and we are on our way to the beach. We're going to Ocean City. You already know, that's like literally the only beach we go to. And we actually already did a beach vlog, I think, what did I post, like 2 months ago or something? But since I have my new camera, we're gonna do this in high quality definition this time. So we're actually almost coming up on the bridge. So we're going over like the biggest bridge. So I'll show you the water and everything because it looks super nice. But I'm gonna try and film us setting up our whole little beach thing because I wasn't able to last time. So hopefully I can like sit the camera somewhere so that way you can see how we like set up my umbrella, because my umbrella is like a, it's like a tent almost, like it's like a sport umbrella, so you can use it on the mountains and like for very extreme conditions. And then like we have my beach chairs and like the table that we use to eat our food on and stuff. So I'm gonna try and like do a little time lapse of us setting everything up, but yeah. Oh, they're so nice. Thank you. So, we are walking. My legs are killing me because I worked out this morning. So, it's really hard for me to walk for this beach day. Look at here. I could barely take the beach stuff out of my trunk because I had to use so much leg work to get it out. That, and like I guess the exercises I did the first day, I was not tightening my core and I hurt my lower back. So, my back's kind of hurting a lot too while I'm doing this. But we're at the beach. I'll show you our little beach buggy. John's pushing it. John always pushes it. He's great with that. So we just have chairs on the front, and then all of our bags and stuff is inside. So I'm gonna try and show you guys how we set it up, but I'm running. I need to go to the bathroom first. It's been 12 o'clock. The bikers are still out.
Good morning.
I'm not a fan of the bikers. Oh snap! Look at that! And I was just saying, hey, the bikers! And now they're done. You hear that? They're done. This is our boardwalk. Ocean City, New Jersey boardwalk. Yep. Beautiful. Perks of having a buggy. So much easier. Well, I mean, it's not that easy, I guess. Huh? Yes. And to carry it because it's hard out here. Here's our setup right here. So you see we just put up the tent and then put the little spokes down, or whatever they're called. If they're not called that, I'm sorry. Put those down to the umbrella. So we're gonna put down the sheet now. We'll set up, what are these called? Oh, the personal beach table. My mom got these from Bed Bath & Beyond. She actually got them on sale. Like, she got the first set full price, and then the second set was, oh, these new ones. Why should you give me the new ones? And they're always tagged on. You see, it has like, I guess you can use this as feet, the small one, or you can use the large one, but I always make it super tall because I like to dig my feet into the sand. And then I just put it in here and then just push it down to secure it. And normally if we get like mango pizza, we'll put a separate one actually in the shade. And then this is the one that we eat off. So this is the whole setup. We have the sheet that John uses, and we try to put like our shoes on each corner like how John did, but like I need to put my shoes over there, but this sand is hot. And then we put our bags here, and then we always sit the cooler back there. So like this is the beach table. Like I said, our second beach table is in here that I'll get. And then you saw us set up the tent, and then our chairs are here. And then like I said, we put the actual cooler bag back there, and I'll show you what's in our cooler bag, what we pack. We pack pretty much the same thing. So this is what we normally pack. We have our sandwiches, we just did ham and cheese, and we have water bottles and stuff. I packed extra lettuce because I didn't know if John wanted lettuce on his sandwich, if he had lettuce, but he did. I'm just gonna put this over here because I'm trying to show what else we packed. We have like so much stuff in here. I have a lot of bags of ice. And then for today, we actually got clementines or the halos to eat for fruit. And then in here is just strawberries. So I just cut off the tops of the strawberries and put them in that container. So that is pretty much all we pack. We keep pretty healthy. And then I just have plates, utensils, napkins, you know, all the like. So we're gonna start eating soon because it's lunchtime. And we are very, very hungry. It's very bright out here. So also, if like the autofocus is kind of off, or like the colors are off, I'm sorry. I'm still trying to figure out the settings of this camera, and I need to start looking at the lens because I keep forgetting to do that. Yeah, so we're gonna start eating. Josh when he gets done work, and we're gonna go and eat some Mako pizza, so you guys will see that. And then we're also probably gonna go mini golfing. So it's a lot of exciting things today. Yesterday was exciting, today's exciting. There's just so many things going on. This is a very eventful, I can't even say weekend because it's Tuesday, so this is a very eventful week. It's nice. This week is going great. John, would you like to say anything? You want to hold the camera? You want to feel like a vlogger?
Is volume here good? For the ride.
John's about to reapply his sunscreen because we're about to go down to the water. I'm gonna use, whoops, sorry. I'm gonna use my phone to record us going down to the water so you can see us.
The crab.
Oh no, the crab claw, oh my god! John just saved my life. John and I are about to leave, and we're gonna show you guys how we pack up. Pay that meter. We just loaded up my car and now we have to use the bathroom, and I guess we'll just walk around for a little bit for some if I can talk. We're gonna walk around for a little bit and look around at some shops, I guess, and then we'll meet up with Josh when he's done working. Mako and Mako pizza. Oh yeah. Oh, there he is. You wanna say hi to my vlog?
What's going on? What's going on?
Yes, I got the legit camera now. Mark II. Ooh, that update though. I know, it looks like really big back here compared to the Wildwood one. Wildwood one is not this big. Wow.
The other one's so tiny compared to this.
It is really small compared to this one.
We got the flip. Oh, we got the flip?
Yes, we got that flip, yes. This place is huge. It's like really nice in here. Look at all this.
This part super... was closed off.
Wow. Wow. So nice. It is really nice in here. I feel like I'm in like Dave and Buster's or something with like the music and stuff.
Yeah.
So it's like kind of dark in here.
What's up, the game?
I'm like really sweaty right now.
How's the beach?
Good.
Hot. hot. Tell Josh how the girl went and woke us up to my dad.
She woke us up with a beach tag.
Were the beach tags?
Yeah.
Yeah. She was like, come, where's your beach tag at? Like, she was nice about it, but John was like in a deep sleep. We were like, what? And they just grabbed it. This straw tastes disgusting. I'm so sorry. I really keep sipping up this paper straw. Like, I taste it every time. It's not even focused on it. Hold on. There it is. It's paper! Like, what? You taste the aftertaste of paper?
No.
Okay.
Poor taste.
Ah ha ha ha. See what I have to put up with every single day? You think you're funny.
Don't put your tongue on it.
Don't put my tongue on it.
No, she's being all exaggerated.
This beautiful pie.
She looked thicker than usual.
She did look a little thick. Hold on, they better not be messing with my recipe. Oh, delicious. I'm excited. I felt like the Manco Manco pizza was great. Planet. How'd you feel about the pizza again?
It was fantastic.
You said you didn't like the sauce! Are you lying now?
Oh yeah,
it was still good.
Yeah.
It was still good?
It was just
the sauce? What did you say? You said something about mushrooms.
I said, my one pizza definitely had, I looked at it weird, I was like, what is that? There's like a bubble in it. And then when I bit it, it definitely tastes like a mushroom.
Oh, I hate mushrooms.
I don't know how they messed up the inside of the pizza.
There was a bubble that had a mushroom?
There was like a little...
Yeah, like a little air pocket?
I was like, it kind of looks like a topping.
It looks like a topping!
Definitely a mushroom.
Dang, I did not like the paper straws. Like, no. If I need to save the turtles, I will request no straw and bring my own straw myself. It should be upon request. That should be a thing. Be like, you want paper or plastic?
I think we did the upstairs one last time. So.
Oh, there's two different ones?
That counts, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Wow! I'm mad.
Hit it off the bricks. I didn't mean that hard, but you almost got it in though.
Big yikes.
All right, everyone, so we're coming up to the end of this vlogger. We are at the end, actually. Why am I lying? But if you guys enjoyed this video, feel free to give a like and subscribe if you're not already to my YouTube channel. This is like your first video that you're watching of mine. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Hope you thought it was cool. You know, with my little high definition camera. And hope you guys have a great day, evening, or night, and I'll talk to you in my next video. You have anything you want to say, John?
Where's the beach?
Right over there. There's his answer. All right.
Peace.